Bit more progress on these cupboards. Got some dividers in. These are obviously for the runners for drawers. And that's how you empty the hot water tank. Room for a little grill there above the fridge. All these are filled in now. And next is going to be getting the front of this painted. Apparently it's okay to do this. That, by the way, is a plug socket, like in a real house. The side's gone on. Using many of the techniques seen in previous episodes. David's made a heat shield. Pop it in.
David is making drawers. Every single piece appears to be a completely different size. So his life is pain right now. Undercoat is on. Time for some of this. Just in case you're thinking of doing something like this, this is what your house will look like for about 6 months. To the extent that you won't really remember how it all looked before. Ooh, there's some more.
Time to assemble some drawers. Time to get the drawers in. We've got runners installed here for all the drawers. And here too. So anyway, you can't see them, it's going to be a cupboard. we've made holes slightly bigger than we need, so that once we attach the front, we've got a little bit of wiggle room so we can then tighten it and hopefully get them all straight.
So Dave is promising that all of these will be perfectly straight. Aren't you, Dave?
Yeah.
So these give us enough wiggle room that when the fronts are on, we can still move them.
Here we've got a seat and storage box
with a recessed bit on the front that will make sense later. I haven't filmed the making of any of this,
but don't be disheartened because there's going to be another one here.
I don't need to hold that one, do I?
Thank you.
Okay.